We've had Dolly the sheep, now China think they've perfected cloning monkeys. According to scientists, Retro the rhesus monkey has been alive and healthy for over 2 years. While it raises a lot of ethical questions, they say it will help them research human diseases.